After her rescue, Joan was brought to the Animal Recovery Veterinary Referral Centre. She suffered from concussion, which affected her motor skills, jaw dislocation, and for the medical examination, found that she was lactating. Joan showed remarkable bravery and she recovered quickly. She was soon able to start chewing and regain full control over her body.
We received a call one afternoon from a member of public that a monkey is injured by the roadside. So we attended the call and we found the monkey injured, bleeding and semi-conscious. It is great that the member of public can call us and inform us of injured animals and monkeys. So we were there in time to rescue the monkey. Today we are at back the same place. We are looking for the troop now to reunite the monkey, Joan, we call her. And hopefully her troop appears and then we can have a successful release.